Gentlemen, Johnny, I want you to meet everyone. You know Lee,
Johnny.
Alan,
nice
Barry Scheck, and Robert Barry? Kardashian. And we have Nate Nowes, the best. We've got Lox and Whitefish.
And this is Carl Douglas and Sean Chapman. They're working with us.
Oh.
How are you?
Carl,
you
Sean, do? Welcome.
Nice to meet you.
I just want to stress how honored and happy we are to have you join the team.
Yes.
So let's hit the ground running, okay? First question. Who thinks O.J. did it? Me neither.
Thank you, Bob. Why don't we talk big picture strategy? I'd say our priority at this juncture is the jury.
Yes. We know we have a downtown jury, which means a heavy concentration of African Americans.
Indeed. Black men obviously are our allies. Mr. Simpson, hero in the community. And I'm confident that people will assume he couldn't have committed such a ghastly crime. But black women, on the other hand, might be a problem. They don't like their men marrying white girls.
Is that true? Why are you looking at me?
No, but I believe the generalization is accurate. Black women resent successful black men marrying outside the community. We need to limit that group.
That analysis is smart. The prosecution thinks they have the upper hand, but they don't, because we have you. Mm. And you know how these people think.